Okay, we're here underneath Skyline Ridge in the Southern Madison Range, and we've been riding all over and we're not seeing any avalanche activity. This is really similar to yesterday when we were in Lionhead, which is, you know, we're on the tail end of this storm. A few feet of snow fell, like a little over 30 inches, and we're not seeing natural avalanche activities. People are climbing, they're not triggering things. It looks very different than up north where most slopes slid. So around here, the danger is moderate. It seems to be handling the load pretty well, remarkably well, actually. That doesn't mean that it's game on and you can climb everything, because you could easily get unlucky, certainly hitting a thin spot. We know the facets are out there, and of course, wind loading. About a week ago, on this hill behind me, there was a large snowmobile-triggered avalanche. So we know it's possible. Just got loaded, so be careful, but we are excited that things are looking okay.